the people or to sell it. But that's up to him, really. It's up to him. Because I'm more than convinced that...
This is politics. It's politics. Politics are complicated. There are people who want to tarnish my name. They don't want me to compete with them in 2017, that's all. And they misuse discontented people. And I'm going to take care of them. I'll give them alternative place to settle. So it has backfired.
We also have all the documents that pertains the sale, the legal sale of the plot to Mr. Peter Mushangi. Total exercise was done very, very officially and very openly, such that nobody should complain.